When the piston moves toward the top of the cylinder upward, the crankcase generates negative pressure. The air passes through the air filter, and the fuel on the carburetor belt inhale the crankcase through the intake valve when the piston moves away from the cylinder downward.